Hello guys, Antur here from PC Phone Help Center. Welcome back to another video. Now today we are talking about how to lock any files in your Windows phone. Let's get started. Okay, first you need to change the default app storage location. Go to your storage setting. Yes. Here is the storage setting. Make this. And now new apps will save to. Now change this locations to SD card. Now click apply. Okay, now close this. Okay, you have been successfully changed your app storage locations. Now go to store. Click search bar. Now type real manager REAL space MAN. Here is the real manager app. Now click this. Now click install. Wait some seconds. Okay, Real Manager is successfully installed in my phone. Let's open this app. Now click here to add. Now click here. Now click SD card. Here is my SD card folders. Now click OK. Now SD card is successfully added in this app. Now click to set up the secure storage. Click this. Now type a password. I am entering a password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Now retype the password. Now 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, enter a recovery question. My cat name. Enter here a answer. Tom. Now click OK. Okay, you have been successfully set up the secure storage. Now click here to open this. Enter your password. I am entering my password 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, now click options and click new folder. Enter a folder name. Personal. Click OK. Here's the folder is successfully created. Personal. Now click tap to home. Okay, open SD card and choose any file to move the secure storage. I am choosing a video. Now cut this video or move. Now click home. Now click secure storage. Now enter the password. Okay, here's my folder I have been already created. Now click this and click the paste icon down here. Okay, my video is successfully moved this secure storage. Okay, now close this app. Okay, my video is successfully locked with Real Manager. Let's open my locked file. Okay, click Real Manager app. And now click secure storage, enter my password. Click enter. Here is my personal folder. Now let's open this video. Okay guys, install this app and try this. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this video. Thank you.